What's good YouTube, it's your boy Dean, back with another video, and today we're playing SnowRunner. As you guys can see by the chucks, and by the title, we have another contract mission for you guys, man. So, in this mission, we have to pick up 3 trailers filled with goods, like small pipes, wood, etc. A bunch of stuff in the trailers. We haven't really looked at it, but that's all we know is, that's all we know we're picking up. But they're at the farm right now, so I have to go ahead and go over to the farm and pick them up and then deliver it back to the factory that they're working on. So yeah, this mission is about, contract is about 10,000, so let's get right into it, man. Hope you guys enjoy it. By the way, the truck that I'm using today is the Peterman. It's in the mod menu, so hope you guys enjoy this video. Peace. Alright, lead the way. Your trailer doors are open.
Huh?
Your trailer doors are open. Mine open.
Are they still open?
Yeah, close them again now. They're open now. Oh yeah, you're good now. Wait, hold on, let me change something real fast. Alright, I'm ready. This mud's getting to my truck. God damn.
Damn.
Right, I'm slowing down. Give me a second. Come on. This trailer is goddamn heavy. Holy shit. Holy shit. You go now.
This mud is starting to be something serious.
What happened?
This mud. I'm gonna turn on all-wheel drive.
Yes, that's wise. I'm not sure we're gonna be surviving with it if it was all-wheel drive right now. Oh, come on. Speed limit 55. Good luck hitting that.
God, you're even lying.
Thank you. Making a left.
Yep.
All right, got you. I'm coming beside you.
About to drift.
Alright, we're good. This trailer is so heavy. Golly. Are we taking this exit right here?
Huh?
Taking this exit right here?
Yeah.
Gotcha.
Alright, make another right.
Roger that.
That trailer stuck? Oh
shit. God damn. I think it wide.
I think that shit is wider than I could possibly could.
Hold on, trying to make this turn.
Trailer got through easy.
Huh?
Trailer got through easy.
What do you mean?
Like, did it get through easy?
I got through easy, yeah.
I bet. I want a little downhill, but slow down.
Got you. Remember, you don't need momentum for the hill, so. The bird ain't high for the hill.
I can't even put this thing in high gear. This thing don't have a high gear.
Damn, my bad. Shit.
I should be good.
Yeah, you're good. You're good.
Slow down a little bit.
Got you.
Turn left.
Got you.
If it was me driving, these PS5 would have arrived broken. Take a right.
I gotta bring it into this bigger place up? Oh, okay. Alright. Let's go ahead and get it unloaded. Alright, you unload the trailer?
I'm not trying to unload, I'm trying to find a good place to unload it.
One more trailer to go, should be good. This gonna be one every ass trailer. Come on. Don't stall out. Good to see all the harness powerful. I'm gonna take the lazy way out and just on the death lock. Come on. All right, you're never working over here in the mud. All right, just better roads. We're on better roads, so it should work better now. High gear? I don't wanna work, nope. Alright, should be good in high gear now. There we go. Everything's doing good. Alright. Come on, just a few more. Just a few more steps. Try to stay in our lane. High gear on the hill? Not a good idea, damn. Come on. Just guess someone's coming down this hill. Literal death trap. Alright, still you're unloading. Alright.
Okay, is that a wing?
No, we just seen that, bro.
Wait, is that a wing?